Spanish background?
Yeah, I recorded a good one.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
What are you sorry about?
When I laid, I thought I was late.
No. Matter of fact, you're early. We didn't expect you for another half an hour.
Oh, well, so is it okay now?
Yeah, it's okay now.
Hi. Victor, Miss Vale is here. Would you put up her reels now, please?
Good.
Oh, not simple? Oh, excuse me. Suzanne, this is our editor, Phil Hartley, and our sound editor, Elliot Morris.
Nice to meet you.
Hi, Gil.
Shall we begin?
Yeah. Could I have some Coke? Coca-Cola, please.
Phil, could you get Suzanne a Coke, please?
Yeah, sure.
You're much better in the film than you deserve to be.
Good. I mean, thank you. I'm sorry I was such a nightmare.
Well, you seem better now.
Really? No, I don't.
Yeah, better because you're sober and...
Worse because I'm sober.
Yes, but worse in a good way.
Here you go.
Thank you. Because we have more spirit and more resources than you. All it'll cost us is money. There isn't enough mommy in the world to further a cause like yours. Shit.
That's as good as it got all day. We never got a full take after that.
I know, I'm sorry.
No, don't be sorry, just fix it.
What?
Okay, let's try one. Can I get a low for me, please?
There isn't enough money in the world to further a cause like yours.
Bring it down a little.
All right. Okay, can you try again, please?
There isn't enough money in the world to further a cause like yours.
Good.
Okay, let's do it.
There's enough money in the world to further a cause like yours. Can I do another one?
Yeah.
There's enough money in the world to further... I have to do it. One more time. All good money. There's enough money in the world to further a cause like yours.
Let's look at that.
There's enough money in the world to further a cause like yours.
Perfect.
Will you guys take 5 minutes, will you, please?
Thank you.
What can possibly be the matter? You've gone back and corrected the past, at least in your work.
Yeah.
What could be a better metaphor? It couldn't be something I said.
Nothing you say to me is as horrible as what I say to myself. And at least it's happening outside my head where I can deal with it easier.
Trouble with you, you've had it too easy and you don't even know it.
No, I do know it.
You're not going to get a lot of sympathy from anybody, you know that? You know how many people give their right arm to be in show business, to lead the kind of life that you lead?
No, but the trouble is I can't feel my life. I can't feel it. I see it all around me and I know that so much of it is good. But I just take it the wrong way. It's like this thing with my mother. I know that she does all this stuff because she loves me. But I just can't believe it. And other stuff.
I don't know what's happening with your mother. Maybe she'll stop mothering you when you grow up.
You don't know my mother.
I don't know your mother. I know you, and I know you can make a mother out of anybody. Look, your mother did it to you, and her mother did it to her, and back and back and back all the way to Eve. And at some point, you stop it, and you just say, fuck it. I start with me.
Did you just make that up?
Well, I was working on it before you came in. If you'd come a half an hour later when you're supposed to, it would have been better.
It's pretty good, as it is.
You just like it because it sounds a little like movie dialogue.
Yeah, that's me. I don't want life to imitate art. I want life to be art.
Look. Look at that. See what you can do. And you weren't even conscious then, for Christ's sake.
Yeah.
Imagine what you could do now.
Maybe I should just go back to the clinic.
Hey. Growing up is not like in the movies where you have a realization and your life changes. You know, in life, you have a realization and your life changes a month or so later.
So I just have to wait a month.
Well, it depends on the realization. Some of them you only have to wait a couple of weeks, maybe.
Ooh.
Look, you're much better out here coping than you are in a clinic giving up, because you're going to be out here eventually coping anyway. So why don't you start now? Anyway, you can't go back in the hospital. I've got a job for you.
You wouldn't be ashamed to work with me again?
Well, it doesn't start for a couple of months, so you have plenty of time for your realization, grow up, leave your mother.
Thank you, God.